Being for second time a world champion is a dream come true. It has been a long time since my first and last title in 2017, so it was really an amazing comeback to Enduro. I was happy to start the season like on the podium in the EnduroGP, but I know that I had to put a lot of work because for sure they are a little bit higher than me. And I did some mistakes also because I'm nervous, because I want to show to everyone that I'm come back. But for sure at the half season and also after 6 days, I changed a little bit my mind, my way to race the races. And yeah, it works. I come back like in these four last days, I won three. So yeah, I'm really happy to how I finished the season, and for sure next year will be a different one. Yeah, for sure, when I won in Estonia, I was surprised by myself because I'm a Spanish guy and we didn't have sun in Spain, so I have to move to train to France, and it was maybe my fifth or sixth time in my life riding in the sun, so I was surprised by myself and I was really happy there. And for sure, then when I won the title, is a dream come true. We knew that this year at the start it will be difficult because 3 years off you need some rolling. But yeah, we did it in E2, and we fight during all the year for EnduroGP. In the start of the season, I missed some speed and I did a lot of mistakes, but I know that next year I will be fighting for the title again, for sure.